rather than leave it to 7 people on council. If I were left to my own devices, I would not have chosen the question in its current form. I think that we cannot begin to anticipate the needs of our community well into the future. To sell off land in the heart of the community, I think would be a tragedy. It's called the tragedy of the commons, and it's well documented. You can never get it back. We paid for our rec center $26 million without selling land. We paid for our fire hall. Sure, there's partnerships, there's borrowing, there's developer contributions. I think I'm known for squeezing your free development application for as much voluntary contribution to our community. There are better ways to do this to me. It's like selling your own backyard today to pay for something immediate, like even a renovation to your house. You would never do that. This is publicly owned land. We can't get it back. We don't know the needs of our kids tomorrow. And I think that, you know, as the city looks at buying additional land close to Rocky Point Park, we've been working on this for years, buying pieces. And what we're considering is actually selling a piece of land. That's our connectivity. So I fundamentally can't support it. Recently, at the Federation of Canadian Municipalities in Halifax, I had the benefit of going on a study tour called The Triumph of the Commons. They have 200 acres right in the heart of Halifax. They have fought, they have sacrificed, and compromised other things to keep it intact for public use. Thank you.
Change the question on you?
No.